over. How can I put it down into words?